I'm Carrie Fink with Helping Seniors of Brevard. We've been having a great time out here on location at Bill Antonetz's Dunkin' Donuts car show. And I wanted to take a minute to sit with one of the volunteers who really helps us a lot in the world of helping seniors. It's Vicki Moore. She takes her time. She serves on our board of directors and is a great help. But you're also an expert Medicare licensed agent. So you know how to help people figure out the right thing. All these new rules are coming out. We're fixing to get all this stuff in our mailbox about the choices this year. And so the real question is, I know you've been going to school, studying all the things, passing all the exams that you have to do. But I understand there's actually going to be some things that are good for seniors coming up. And so they really do want to take a look at this. Talk a little bit about that.
So there is like new legislation that just passed. Some of the things are kind of still a couple years down the road, but it is going to be, you know, in reference to medications and things like that. So they're trying to do things to make the, you know, ease that burden, the cost of medications. So that's definitely, some of those things are coming our way. But we are getting ready to go into the annual enrollment period. That runs from October 15th through December 7th every single year. And that's when seniors, people that have Medicare, are allowed to make changes. And as of October 1st, that's when all of the marketing is allowed to start happening with the plans. The different carriers are letting you know what their new plans look like, what the benefits are going to be for the upcoming year. And I can say there's going to be some really great things coming to our area, to Brevard County and the Treasure Coast. And so really good things. So if you have plans currently, then you definitely, it's probably a good idea to do like a plan review. And, you know, if anyone out there would like to do that, you're going to get your annual notice of change in the mail coming around September 30th. So definitely take a look at that. Make sure what your, you know, what, how your plans are changing. And if you have questions, you want to do any comparing, I would be happy to help out with that.
Yeah, I was going to say, you really are an expert because you're able to look at the whole gamut. And I guess maybe the number one rule is, even if you were satisfied with what you had going for you last year, you still want to review, right? Because you want to make sure that any of these changes, which might even be more beneficial than what you were working with, is coming in your favor. Or worse yet, maybe something that you were used to disappears from a plan and you need that coverage. So it really seems like we always talk about this in the Helping Seniors world. Don't try this on your own. Get some help. Nancy Deardorff, our operations manager, has a saying that I really like. Is how do you know what you don't know? And so you have that experience because you study it and you know how to help look at somebody's drug plan and all the things that are going on and help them make the best choice. How does somebody get in touch with you if they say, I'd like Vicki's help to kind of review where I am and what might make the most sense for me next year?
So you can reach me at 321-272-0218. And I'll say that again, 321-272-0218. Just give me a call. And whether you just have questions about your existing plan, if you want to do a plan review, I'm happy to help in any way that I can. And I look forward to any phone calls or, you know, any questions regarding any plans. I can help with all plans, and not just Medicare Advantage plans, also Medicare supplements. So if you are just aging in, getting ready to turn 65, I can, you know, answer any questions with that as well.
Yeah, it's so important. Like I said, don't try this on your own. In fact, is it at the end of this month? We have you're going to be giving a talk at Zon Beachside, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so every last Monday of the month, we do a free community information seminar. It's always 55 minutes in length. We promise to respect your time. It starts at 10:30 in the morning, runs till basically 11:25. The great folks at Zon, they provide coffee, snacks, so it's a wonderful experience. But it's really a chance to hear from Vicki, because you're going to go into some of the things that we should be thinking about generally about our coverages, and you're going to be leading that seminar.
Yes, looking forward to that. And so definitely come out and, you know, if you have questions, we'll answer all those questions for you. But it's just a really great educational opportunity to educate yourself on everything Medicare.
All right, you heard it. Don't try this on your own. Give Vicki a call. And on behalf of Helping Seniors, a couple of things. Make sure you get your Helping Seniors car raffle tickets, helpingseniorscarraffle.com. If you want more information about the seminar coming up, you can always give us a call at our office, 321-473-7770, or you can visit helpingseniorsofbrevard.org. So we'll look forward to seeing you soon.